July 6th, 1942. A few days ago, Father began to talk about going into hiding. He sounded so serious, I felt scared. Hitler invaded Holland on May the 10th, 1940, a month before my 11th birthday. We couldn't use the trams, couldn't go to the theatre or cinema anymore, be out on the street after 8 p.m. At 5:30 this morning, we closed the door of our apartment behind us and our destination. We walked 2.5 miles in the pouring rain, all the way to Father's office building. Our hiding place, the secret annex, is right behind it upstairs.
Turned upside down. When the door closes, the reality is that we'll have to stay here until the war's over. It's hard for us in this mad world. How can we hold on to our opinions when ideals are being shattered and destroyed? When everyone's come to doubt truth, justice, and God? I see the world being transformed into a wilderness. I hear the approaching thunder. I feel the suffering of millions. And yet, I somehow feel that everything will change for the better. In spite of everything, people are good at heart.